Hello, Professor, and this is Mary Locke. And in this presentation, I presume that I'm a student teacher, and my class is kindergarten. And this type of class is bilingual elementary school. In this presentation, I'm gonna teach geometry and teach the kids how to identify and compare shapes. So I'm gonna start now. Hello class, and welcome to Miss Mary class. And today we gonna learn how to identify and compare shapes. In this previous lesson, we learned 2D shapes, or we can call it the shapes with two dimensions. Why we call it 2D shape? Because it has the width and height. And it's flat, right? Like for example in the picture, triangle, square, rectangle, and circle. And you can see all the shapes around us look like a ring, red car, a house, a window. So before we start a new lesson, let's gonna review some knowledge. So for example, you see, for the first picture is the triangle, right? The triangle, there are three sides, you see? So for the first triangle, which one it look like a triangle, you see? Three sides. So it's the yellow side, right? Yeah. For the second one is a circle. Yeah, you can see the contractor here. The contractor here, it have one line, circle line. So for the picture of the circle, which one is the same with the circle and the same with the circle contractor? It's the bezel, right? Good job. And for the third one is a square. A square, we see a square, there are four sides. So which one it look like a square? Yeah, chess. Yeah. And for the last one is a rectangle. A rectangle look like a American flag. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 side and 2 long side. We call 2 length and there are 2 width too. So which one is the same? It's a keyboard, right? Yeah, good job. So we have many things around us have the shapes. We can see a picture, for example, for this is a circle, you see the lollipop, a frying pan, for a square, it's a cookies, a clock, for a rectangle it's an ice cream, a blackboard, candy, and for a triangle, we can see it's a boat, an ice cream, a piece of watermelon. And let's watch one of video now, and we can revise and review all the lessons we have learned last week.
Draw a triangle in the air. Say my name if you can. I have four sides, they're all the same. If you know my name, you're good at this game. What am I? You're a square.
Square.
Do you know what I am? Say my name if you can. I have four sides, like a square. But two sides are shorter, and I don't care. What am I? You're a rectangle.
Rectangle.
Circle, triangle, square, rectangle, circle, triangle, square, rectangle,
circle, triangle, square, rectangle,
circle, triangle, square, rectangle.
Shapes are everywhere. I see shapes.
So we have review on the previous lessons, and then today we have the new lesson 3D shapes. 3D shapes, this means that three dimension shapes. They are width, height, and depth inside. So they call 3D shapes. So for the first 3D shape, maybe we are very similar with it. It's a cube. Yeah, you can see it has one side, it's a square, right? But it has six sides, so we call it a cube. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we have four sides around and two base is a square, so we call it a cube. And this is a Amazon box. It's a cube. We can see Rubik's cube. Rubik's cube, when we play at home, it had a cube shape, so they call it Rubik's cube. Mm-hmm. Cube. For the next shape is a sphere. A sphere, you see, it look like a ball. Yeah. A sphere, or you can see another type of sphere. It's a marble inside. Say you see a depth, so it's called a sphere. And you can see a shadow in the sphere. Sphere. Yeah. For the next 3D shape, we learn is a cone. It's very similar, huh? We have seen air, no, somewhere. Yeah, it's an ice cream. Yeah, how do we identify it's a cone? It has one base, it's a circle, and the top, we call it apex. It look like a shuttlecock, you see, look like a cone, apex. And circle base, we call it a cone, right? For the last shape, we learned it a cylinder. It's very similar. Have we seen it a lot of every day? It look like, yeah, so the can. Or look like the medicine can here. How we identify a cylinder? It had two base. There are two base, two circle base. Yeah. So we call it a cylinder. So watch a video and then we can understand more about 3D shapes and learn for more some shapes, right? So we continue the lesson. So we have a small exercise. We can look at the 3D shape again, and then we march with on the right of the laptop, and which one is similar? Okay. For the first thing, we see is a cube, right? See on the right, which one it look like a cube? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 this size. Which one? So it's a dice, right? Yeah, look like a song. We see cube look like a dice. Yeah. For the second one is a sphere. So which one it look like a sphere on the right? Is the battery? No. Is the party hat? No. So is a look like an art and a moon, right? Yeah, look like a ball. Yeah, good job. The third one, cylinder. Cinder, we see to place a circle. So it will look like a cylinder. Yeah, it's a battery. And for the last one, a corner, we have an apex and a place a circle. So only the last one is a party hat. All right. Yeah, good job, my kids, my student. So about 3D shapes, not only a sphere, a cube, a cone, a cylinder, we have the pyramid, yeah, and triangular prism and rectangular prism. Rectangular prism is look like a present box, and you can see on the right, yeah, pyramid look like the pyramid. Cylinder we can see on the can, yeah, a cone look like carrots, ice cream. For a cube, it's like a present key, a present box, a house, a Rubik cube, or rectangular prism, yeah, like luggage or book. A sphere is a balloon, a ball, tomato, and triangular prism, yeah, a tent and the house. Let's see one more song to revise our lesson today.
I'm a 3D shape expert. Here are the 3D shapes that I know. A sphere, a cylinder, a cube, and a cone. A baseball, the moon, and an orange I have right here are all examples of a 3D shape.
Yeah,
they
assemble 3D shapes here.
Basketball, the earth, and marbles I have here are all examples of a 3D shape that people call a sphere. Here are the 3D shapes that I know. A sphere, a cylinder, a cube, and a cone. A soda can, a pencil shaft, and a can of soup would be examples of a cylinder, as you can plainly see. A marker, a glass of milk, and a peanut butter jar are all examples of a cylinder. Yes, I'm sure they are. Here are the 3D shapes that I know. A sphere, a cylinder, a cube, and a cone. An ice cube, a cardboard box, and a Christmas present for you are all examples of a 3D shape that people call a cube. My little dice, a sugar cube, and blocks that I use are all examples of a 3D shape that people call a cube. Here are the 3D shapes that I know. A sphere, a cylinder, a cube, and a cone. An ice cream cone, a pencil tip, and a megaphone are all examples of a 3D shape that people call a cone. A birthday hat, a traffic cone, or a funnel in my home are all examples of a 3D shape that people call a cone.
Yes,
here are the 3D shapes that I know. A sphere, a cylinder, a cube, and a cone. A paperweight, Egyptian pyramids, and some tents would be examples of a pyramid, as you can plainly see. Here are the 3D shapes that I know. A sphere, a cylinder, a cube, and a cone.
So we finished 3D shape lesson today. So in the next lesson, we will learn how to sort and differentiate 2D and 3D shapes more clearly and more thoughtfully. So how are you today, my? How about your things, your thoughts today about my class? I hope you will like it, and goodbye, my kids.